CCS News. I have a few reminders for you this week. Don't forget the midterm exams start tomorrow. To find out which classroom you are in, go check out the high school office on the bulletin board. Good luck, everyone. Now to the sports.
I'm Sports Davis with Mekhi, and here's the news. Today, our basketball teams are competing against the Kings Academy. Times are 4:30 for the JV game, 6 o'clock for the girls, and 7 o'clock for the boys. It's a home game, so stick around and after school and support our athletes. During Christmas break, January 4th, come see our basketball players take on Berean Christian. JV has the first game at 4:30, then girls play at 6 o'clock and guys at 7. Have a great break, folks.
Hey, so today we're going to go to a kindergarten classroom and ask them some questions about Christmas. Let's go. What do you want for Christmas?
A Batman toy.
What kind of Batman toy?
It has a car with it, and Batman is in it.
Oh, that's really cool.
And it has a Batman towel.
Oh, awesome.
And it can open it. It can open.
Ooh, that is really neat. All right, what do you want for Christmas?
An LOL dollhouse.
A what?
An LOL dollhouse.
Oh, that sounds so fun. Yeah. All right, and what do you want for Christmas?
I want an American Girl doll with a barn and animals and an LOL dollhouse.
Do you know what a manger is? Do you?
I know what a manger is. It's where baby Jesus been born.
Yeah, good job. Good.
Because I listen to the Bible.
Oh, that's good. That's important.
Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas! We'll see you all back here January 8th.
And remember, it's a great day to be at Concord.